bags packed up. Put a new foot forward and I won't back up. Every push, every turn, every tear, every break led me to this place where my will won't shake and my heart won't ache, cause I shake those fakes. And I will reach that place no matter how long it takes. It's been a long time coming, so we hit the ground running. Driving 41 south, so they can't stop, no.
I'm a traveling man, traveling. Pack my bags, hit the road again. Got the weight of the world, try to hold me down.
You can't slow me down.
The 93rd annual Westside Yacht Club Fall Festival. It's the next episode of my YouTube show, Cripple in the Corner. I'm Andy, your Cripple in the Corner. So, hey, what am I trying out this year? I'm going to try out some different things, more than one thing. So I got some chicken fried bacon, right? Let's see if this does the trick. I'm going to tell you what, it's tasty. I'm tingling a little bit. My palsy powers are tingling. But it's really not doing anything for me, right? Everybody likes Sunkist. Sunkist is big in Evansville, right? Let me see if that does the trick. Well, no. I guess it's on to what other crazy things I can find around here. Stay tuned, guys.
Hey, so I'm sitting here with Dave Britton. How you doing today, Dave?
I'm very good. Thanks for having me on the show.
Thanks for being here, Dave. So I'm trying to find a fried food at the Westside Nut Club Fall Festival tonight that I think might cure what ails me, you know?
Because, what ails you?
Yes. I hear fried food is the way to go if I want to invigorate my life, so to speak.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah.
That's true.
Yeah.
Well, what have you tried already?
Well, let's see. Last year at the Westside Nut Club Fall Festival, I got a fried peanut butter and jelly sandwich, but it was blessed by the Baptists.
And that didn't do the trick.
No, obviously I'm still handicapped.
So I think they're onto something. It's not just the food, it's a combination of the food.
Okay.
You can't just eat, like, say, fried chicken. You gotta eat like fried chicken with fried butter.
Right.
Not chicken with butter, then fried.
Right.
You can get actual fried butter. So
wow.
I think you're not just looking for one food.
Oh, I'm looking for a combination.
You're looking for a combination, the right magical combination of food.
Right.
You know what you need? It's very simple. You need fried butter and unicorn. Two, fried butter and unicorn.
Man, wow. Are you sure the fried butter's not going to give me a heart attack, though? I mean,
it would without the unicorn. That's
awesome.
It's all about having a balanced diet.
So I have to find, out of these 150 or 180 booths they're going to have down there, I've got to find this unicorn. So.
There's going to be one or two unicorns.
Yeah, I mean, it's down in Jimtown, so, I mean, Jimtown is like the ghetto of Evansville, so I'm sure I can find a unicorn somewhere, or at least maybe do enough drugs to where I think I see a unicorn.
Drugs are also going to help. You might just skip straight to drugs.
Wow. Okay. Well, thanks, Dave. I appreciate
your
advice.
No problem. Good luck.
Yeah. Thanks. Hey, so we're here with Tim Norther here. Tim. Hey, how's it going, Tim? Hey, man. So I'm going to the Westside Nut Club Fall Festival next week, man. And I need to find a fried food to cure what ails me because, obviously, as you can see, I have cerebral palsy. So I'm trying to figure out a fried food to cure this, man.
Is he really asking me these questions? Is he really? Are you really asking me these questions? Man?
Yeah, I'm really asking.
I mean, I was thinking that, and you were asking me a question about food that can fix what?
Cerebral palsy.
Oh, I know it's a good word.
Yeah,
I know it's a good word. Wrap your mind around it.
Yeah. Oh, a food that can fix your cerebral palsy.
Yeah.
Fried.
Preferably, you know, it doesn't necessarily have to be. I mean, there's 150 so booths at the Westside Club Fall Festival, so I'm sure I can
find just about anything there.
You know what? I think what it gets you, man. Have you tried the fried Oreos?
No, I have not tried the fried Oreos.
You might not say that. Fried cheese.
Try the fried cheese.
Yeah, it'll cure anything.
I have exercised the demons. This house is clear.
Combination of food this time, right? So I got some alligator jerky. I'm gonna try some of this. It's not too bad, but So hey, true story. I ran into my doctor a while ago. She said, "Hey, you should try these fried Kool-Aid balls because, I hear there's some curing power in that." So hey, I'm gonna try some of the
Kool-Aid
Man's
balls.
Nah.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh yeah!
Actually, you know, that's not too bad. And there's like four or five of these in here. I don't know. Let's see if we can combine it with the alligator jerky. Because Dave said, "Hey, man, you need to combine some foods." So, Dave, we're combining some foods right now. But, oh, and Dave, by the way, I did find a unicorn, so I'm gonna rub the unicorn for good luck. See what happens there. I'm getting some tingling. I'm not sure if it's because of the Kool-Aid or if it's because of the alligator jerky or on top of everything else I've had here. I'm not really sure, but doesn't look like I found a cure this year. I didn't find any fried cheeses. I went to a couple places and they said, "Hey, if you ask for that again, we're gonna have to excommunicate you from the church." So I didn't find that either. But stay tuned to where I'll be next time, guys. Thanks for watching the latest episode of Gripple in the Corner. I'm gonna try not to have a heart attack. We'll see you guys. Thanks.